Hey everyone, welcome back to TechMesh. So today we have got an important video for you. If you are a Xiaomi phone user and experiencing the dreaded system launcher keeps stopping error, don't worry, we have got you covered with some simple solutions to get your phone back up and running smoothly. So let's dive right in. So you are happily using your Xiaomi phone and suddenly you are bombarded with pop-ups saying system launcher keeps stopping. It's frustrating, right? But fear not, because we have got some effective solutions to fix this annoying problem. So here you can see the problem in the screen. So I will show you the solution in this video. So at first, just here, open the settings of your smartphone. And after opening the settings, just scroll down a bit. And then you need to click on apps. And then you need to go to manage apps. So just tap on manage apps here. So here you can see all the apps installed on your device. So here just click on the search option and search for system UI. So I will show you a couple of options. So first just search for system UI and then open the first app system UI. And after tapping on it, then here at the bottom you can see the option clear cache. So you need to mainly clear the cache for your system UI. So just tap on here and then click on OK. So this was the first step, and then just go back and again go to system UI plugin. And here you can also see the same option clear data at the bottom. So you need to mainly clear the data. So here click on here and click on clear all data and then click on OK. And then again you need to go back. And now you need to search for another thing. So let's remove it. And now you need to search for Android system. So here you can see we have our Android system web view. So just tap on Android system web view. And here at the bottom, you can see the option uninstall update. So just click on here and click on OK. And then just go back. And then again, just clear the data of Android system web view. So if you don't find your uninstall update option, don't worry, just clear the data. All right. And again, just go back and search for system launcher. So this is an important step. So just go to your system launcher here. And here you might find an option called uninstall update. So if you find that option, then just click on uninstall update and then click on uninstall. And then make sure to clear all the cache. So just click on clear data and click on clear all data. All right. So first, mainly you need to click on uninstall update. I don't have that option available on my smartphone, but if you find it, then make sure to uninstall update and then make sure to clear the data and everything. And after doing all of this step, then your problem should be fixed. So just to be sure, just restart your device and then your problem should be fixed. And there you have it. Some simple solutions to tackle the Xiaomi system launcher keeps stopping problem. Remember, if one method doesn't work, don't lose hope. Try the next one until you find the one that works for you. So if you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more tech tips and tricks. And as always, if you have any question or suggestion, feel free to leave them in the comment below. Until next time, I'm Mesh and I'm signing out.